Ian Van Tuyl here, and behind me is a listing of ours at Cruising Yachts. It is a 1980 Ketch Motor Sailor Cheoy Lee, and let me tell you, this is one spectacular vessel. And so let me show you some of the features and benefits that it has to offer. Okay, so we're gonna start at the bow, and all I could say is this is one impressive motor sailor. Cheoy Lee has a name for designing some great serious offshore yachts. And this particular motor sailor is definitely set up for some serious expedition and or just really enjoying the oceans and what it has to possess. But over the years, the owners have really gone through it and have modified this yacht, putting a lot of money into it and a lot of passion and love. And today I'm here just to kind of show you just some simple features that it has to offer, what the look and layout is, and truly what it has to possess. So off to the stern here, we have the nice large davit system. You can see just the combing, the ports are in absolutely incredible condition. As we come up aboard the vessel, large pilot house windows. And I'm gonna take you up to the foredeck. There's nice wide side decks, a great access up here. As you can see, we have two large lounge seats. There is a massive windlass up here. And again, this has all been really tastefully done, upgraded over the years. We have synthetic teak there. And what a beautiful layout. Looking aft, you can see the mast here. Just all the rigging, it's really simplified, bringing it down to the necessary areas. We have the traveler up on top of the cabin top here. Above the cabin top also is solar panels. Looks like there's another little storage locker up there. Again, everything's led back into the cockpit area. It's just really well done. Again, very well executed. Nice large seat back here. It's a great place to just enjoy the afternoon. We have our large windlasses here. Access ladder up to the top. And again, additional storage throughout. As we come into the helm station, you can see just how beautiful this is. This is really where the awe factor comes into place. We have a nice large bench seat here that can also be used as a berth. The helm itself is gorgeous, set up quite nicely with all of its systems. And again, every system on this vessel has been gone through and really properly done, from the electrical panel to the breaker switches. We have the Simrad, Furuno, Raymarine autopilot, backup autopilot on Simrad, the Simrad chart plotter. Again, you look at all the gauges, the fit, the finish, and just how it was done. It's just really beautiful. Coming down, looking at the floors, again, they have just gone through this entire yacht and it is truly magnificent. These windows obviously slide down. You have three windshield wipers there, overhead opening hatch. And let's go down into the salon. So as we come down into the salon, you're gonna see three steps. We're at the second level here. And again, breathtaking. When I first saw this, I was really blown away. The attention to detail with, again, the quality of the woodwork, the cabinetry, the fit, the finish. I mean, if you're looking for a motor sailor, this has to be something that you should seriously consider. Beautiful galley. We have the fridge, the freezer, microwave, large three burner stove oven here, countertop space, double sinks, lots of storage throughout. And again, what I really like about this is this bar area that's set up. So great countertop space for putting everything out, but you can actually have some bar stools that sit up under here if you so desire. Really just incorporates this openness feel. And when you're sitting here, just having this view around this, you know, salon table with a two foldable leaf. So we have nice, easy access in and out of it. And again, I just can't stress enough, just every little bit of attention to detail has been thought out and truly impressive. Let's go make our way down to the forward part of the vessel. We're gonna come down to another level here, and we have hanging locker, closets, storage here. little tumbler, access to the front side of the engine compartment, which I will bring you back to this because that is really impressive. Coming down through here, look at the beam work. I mean, just the varnish and every inch is just really beautiful. You know, coming back through here, additional storage. Coming up to the guest cabin, which is quite nice because you have like a full queen size berth there. Nice shelving, drawers, and two opening hatches. Large hanging locker, another set of storage drawers underneath you. Directly across from us here is the guest head. So again, this has all been upgraded, the toilets, all of the countertops, the fixed bowls, full walk-in shower, which is really impressive. So this is a nice shower area that's divided. I really like that part about it. And again, just everything that has been done throughout this vessel, just they have done a remarkable job. Air conditioning, heating throughout, multiple zones here. And we have the V-berth that's split. So it's a great room for kids. You can also, I guess, fill this in and make it a true V-berth if you so desire. Hanging locker closet here. We have big, large ports, access up to the chain locker, which is pretty traditional. And again, just great area, great storage, great spot for kids. Walking back through, you get another kind of perspective here. Into the salon. Now we're going to drop down into the aft master. So coming down to the aft master, we have a large LG washer dryer combo, lots of storage throughout. We have our engine access compartment here, which I'll show you because that's one of my favorite parts of the boat. And then we move into the aft master, and again, what a great layout. So massive hanging locker closet here, shelvings, a nice large bench seat here just to enjoy, relax, just take in the beauty of this vessel. And again, the fit, the finish, the just the quality of the woodwork and the high gloss that they've done is really spectacular. Large queen berth here. You have your TV up on this shelf. There are five opening hatches in this aft master cabin, so you get lots of ventilation and a great walk-in shower. You have the teak grated floors here. You walk in and we have the bowl sinks, opening hatch there, upgraded toilet, and a full walk-in shower. So this is really impressive. That is a large shower. So a very comfortable, very capable offshore cruiser. And again, this gives you another kind of a span of this aft master cabin here. Now let's go into the engine room. So this has really been thoughtfully done and every little inch has been thought out. We have a shower sump there, look, painted bilges. We have rule water pumps on both starboard and port underneath the shaft seals. Raycore filter system here. The exhaust, the muffler system to the engines is just really well done. You have nice access here to both, you know, Ford diesel engines on both starboard and port side. But again, this is really well executed. Up forward, we have the master volt generator, access to our water heater, water pumps, our systems throughout, our electrical systems, battery chargers, inverters, battery cutoff switches. There's even an engine camera room there, a little deep freeze. I mean, great access. Battery banks that are isolated there. And then the other part that I like is the, you know, water supply shutoffs. It's all properly labeled. They've just done a wonderful job. And I love that they've labeled everything from the Raycores. I mean, everywhere you go. Talking about the port engine, generator, you know, the fuel supplies. But very tastefully done, very well executed. All right, so I know that was a very fast walkthrough on a very large boat with a lot of systems and a lot of different just nooks and crannies and attention to detail with all of the amazing woodwork. But that's kind of my teaser for getting you to call me so we can personally come down and take a look at this vessel so you can fully experience it for yourself. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact myself, Ian Van Tuyl, at any time, day or night. And if you liked the video, please give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate it. And again, I hope this was helpful and informative. And there will be a link below and all of the details so you can get the full specs of the vessel. And I look forward to hearing from you. And most of all, hopefully earning your business. Thank you again.